National Conference leader Muhammad Akbar Lone has said that he will be abusing those who hurl abuses at Pakistan. Lone, who is also National Conference candidate from Kupwara parliamentary seat, raised pro-Pakistan slogans while addressing a public rally on Saturday.